Hello, e-pilots, and welcome to the new Eden. It didn't go as smoothly as we would have wanted, but what we did yesterday was actually to move Eve Online, not just to new hardware, but to a new data center as well. We couldn't tell you about the full extent of those plans up front for security reasons. But now we've moved, and we'll monitor closely over the next days and weeks to make sure everything works as it should. We're really, really sorry about the repeated unscheduled downtimes yesterday and the other extended downtimes in February that have been part of the move preparations. We want to compensate you for all this combined trouble by giving all characters with an active skill queue 200,000 skill points in the unallocated pool. There will also be a dev blog where we take you through some of the adventures and details of the move. Moving and upgrading the Eve cluster is a big investment in the future of Eve. And with the new cluster working, we're ready to bring on Citadel and beyond. And speaking of Citadel, we've added lots more details about the expansion on the Eve Update site. So go take a look there to get an overview of the features and links to the relevant dev blogs. We haven't yet locked in the exact release date for Citadel, but we will announce it as soon as we have. And if you're wondering what will come after Citadel, the next big update to our roadmap for Eve will come at Eve Fanfest in Iceland in April. And as usual, we will be streaming the Eve keynote for those who aren't on site. In March, we're going live with Project Discovery. This is an absolute unique thing that I'm so proud we can do with all of you in the Eve community. The Sisters of Eve need help with analyzing drifter tissue samples and will reward you for helping, for example, with some very nice lab coats and cybernetic armor for your character. But what you're actually doing is real-world science. You are identifying where proteins show up in human cells and tissues, improving and expanding the data in the open source Human Protein Atlas database. Citizen science starts with you, in Eve, on our brand new Tranquility cluster. And something else that starts with you is the Council of Stellar Management. The council is elected by you, and voting is now live. I encourage everyone to cast your vote for candidates that you think represent your views on the game and who will help us improve Eve Online. Check all the candidates on the community website and cast your vote there as well. That's it for today. Fly safe.